now, I don't remember the days doctors would make home visits. Joe, do you remember those days?
No, I do not. I think that was a very long time ago.
Yeah. Popular in like the 20s or so.
Yeah.
I don't think you're that old.
I am not that old.
Well, a local organization called Nevada Care Connect is providing an amazing service for seniors who get out of the hospital and are susceptible to falling through the cracks and then going back into the hospital, which isn't good. Here's the doctor. Have a look. Joining us now here at Lakeside Manor is Dr. Anna Ferreira. She's with Nevada Care Connect. Now, I want to talk to you about what is the big problem you see seniors go into the hospital for whatever reason, and then when they get out, why are they some at risk?
Well, the first 72 hours is well known to be the highest risk for readmission. And the problem is a lot of times, you know, with the pressures of current things, patients are being discharged a little earlier. And patients go home with a lot of medications, a lot of instructions. Sometimes they don't even understand why they were in the hospital. So this becomes a problem, and patients often take their medications wrong.
Right.
Family doesn't understand.
Family's not there sometimes.
Yes. A lot of people are alone, sadly, but that's the state of the times.
Now, this is where Nevada Care Connect comes in to help. Exactly what do you do, and what do what problems do you solve?
So Nevada Care Connect is, or NCC, is a group of providers. We're physicians and a PA and a nurse practitioner, and we're a growing group. And we do transitional care. So transitional care means going from the care that you receive from the hospital back to your primary care.
Mm-hmm.
So what happens is, you know, a lot of times there's that window, and patients are not being seen by their primary care.
Mm-hmm.
It would be nice if they could be seen right away and, you know, the loose ends tied up, but it doesn't often happen. So what we do is we follow the patient at their home or wherever they are, assisted living, group home, skilled care, and take care of those patients until they get back to their primary care.
So it's like a house call.
It
like the good old days, the olden days. You're a doctor who makes a house call.
Exactly. And, you know, there are some patients who are homebound who can't get out.
Right.
And so we provide that service. We continue to follow them and become their primary care physician.
Right. And so you see this happen all the time. Can you tell me an instance of when a patient was in need of this?
Well, recently I visited a very lovely lady and her family. She had had a stroke and a bleed into the brain, and she was discharged with a bunch of medications, and she was taking the one medication. She's supposed to take it 3 tablets 4 times a day, and she was taking 1 tablet
Oh.
4 times a day. So when I went to measure her blood pressure, it was extremely high.
Right.
To the, you know, the bad zone again.
At risk for another stroke.
At risk for another stroke. So I educated the patient and the family, made sure that they also had a blood pressure measuring device, and we continued to follow her, and the outcome was good.
Good. Amazing service. So how can people get in touch with you, our viewers?
So give Nevada Care Connect a call at 775-525-9353.
And we will also have their information on our website, agingandawesome.com. Dr. Ferreira, thank you.
Thank you.